وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري.
محمد. Four letters. Delete the first letter. What will you have? Hamd. Hamd. He is Muhammad, and he is the source of Hamd to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hamd is summed up in him. And in the Arabic language, you could read it Hamid, because the alif could be deleted. In many names, the alif could be deleted. Hamd. Now, if you delete the ha, what would you have? Meem dal, what is meem dal? Mad. What is mad here? Madad! Madad ya Rasool Allah! Madad ya Ahl Allah! Madad! Support! Madad from him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to the world. He, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is the source of life in everything on the face of the earth. Because of him, Allah is giving us life. Because of him and his beauty, Allah is making these flowers beautiful. Put the camera on the flowers, please. People should see the beauty of everything and how it reflects the beauty of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Wallahi, this flower, this is fake. I want the real one. Alright. Yeah, the ones here are real. I'm just joking. Don't get tired. Alright. Wallahi, the beauty of the flowers, we would not enjoy it. It would not have nothing in this air, no breeze, no flower, no green, no water. Would have its taste, its beauty, its smell without the beauty of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, without the fragrance of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam being the top and the best of everything and the source of everything. If people feel it, it's their pleasure and their honor. If they don't feel it, it's their loss. But I advise those people who don't feel this not to object to others who feel it. It's proven to us through witnessing. Through witnessing and through some texts. For example, he sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam says, إِنَّمَا أَنَا قَاسِمْ وَاللَّهُ الْمُعْطِي. He's Abu al-Qasim sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Qasim is the one who divides. He says, إِنَّمَا أَنَا قَاسِمْ. I am the one who divides. That is to say, I am the one who divides to everyone his share. And Allah al-Mu'ti. The gifts are from Allah. When your father gives you something, the real giver is Allah, but the wasita is your father. When your boss gives you your salary, Allah is the real giver, but your boss is the sabab, is the wasita. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the wasita of everything we have on the face of the earth. Everything we have within ourselves, as iman, starting from iman, tawheed, ma'rifah, Quran, and so on, ibadah and ta'a, and then going to the dunya, health, beauty, rizq, children, family members, and everything. Everything is given to us from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because of the barakah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because of he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam was full of rahmah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because of his rahmah, is giving us these things through him sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. So madad, mad. Delete the meme, what would you have? Dal. You know what dal means? Dalla yadullu. Fahuwa dalun ala Allah. He's the one who shows you the way to Allah. Dal. So beautiful.